what are the things or products can be used as a sex toy according to the Indian?
Well, cucumbers, brinjals, carrots, bananas.
So have you heard about sex toys?
Yeah, of course.
Sex toys, yes, I have heard of it.
Yes. Yes.
Yes, I have.
Have you heard about sex toys?
Yeah. Obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
Sex toys, yeah.
Yes.
Have you heard about sex toys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you name few of them?
Dildos, vibrators.
There's the regular dildos, then there are butt plugs, some, and then there are those tiny balls that you put in the butt.
I have heard dildos.
It's called dildo. Yeah, that's it.
Dildos, vibrators.
I've heard of vibrators or something.
Yeah,
vibrators.
A stimulator.
Yeah.
We have that machines coming out right now for masturbating.
Vibrator. Yeah, I have heard it. Yeah.
I know how they look like, but I don't know their names.
How did?
Sex organs and like the S&M thing.
What are the things or products can be used as a sex toy according to the Indian?
According to Indians, I think Indians use a lot of vegetables.
What kind of vegetable?
Anything that is sort of, well, cucumbers, brinjals, carrots, bananas, I don't know.
Fingers, yeah. They can use their fingers.
They could use a pen with a, you know, that rubber thing.
No, 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 with that thing, that tic-tac pen that you do that. You can do that, you can use that.
Cucumber.
Yeah, cucumber is new.
Lady finger, lady finger.
Or a carrot, or a carrot.
No, but you know, you have to use that.
No, what is that? You can use a radish also for that matter.
Radish.
Imagine a sugar cane.
Something equivalent to dildo would be a banana case.
Okay.
Banana. Things which look like banana. Maybe a brinjal.
Yeah, I guess. A cucumber can be used.
I recently read a news article. A girl was using some cucumber.
Maybe a pillow.
I don't know.
So this dildo or this Indian side, your banana,
yeah.
It's for the girls. If I ask, what can you suggest for the boys to use Indian thing as a sex toy?
Indian things?
Yeah.
Wait. The hand is the only thing, I guess.
Yeah.
The last option.
What you would like to suggest for boys, what they have to use as a sex toy?
They don't need any sex toy.
For boys, what you would like to suggest?
Boys can use dildos as well if they like anal. Yeah.
Now if I ask, what you like to suggest for the boys?
For the boys?
So what they use?
I suggest just be normal to other girls and you'll get some real action.
Do you watch porn?
Not really. I used to watch.
So how often you watch?
Before, like, until I was satisfied, I used to watch for half an hour.